Either
it's
way,
gonna look fake. Just
I'm
hit
just
him.
Really...
How do you physically act a punch?
Emily just throws real punches. She doesn't believe.
I believe in full contact just to really sell
She's
it.
She's like, it's gonna look fake either
it's
way.
It's gonna look fake. Just
I'm
hit
just
him.
I'm just really gonna.
Do you give and receive punches?
I give and receive pretty well. Yeah.
We're generous. If you give a punch, you'd be like.
Oh God, it's very specific.
Yeah, there's supposed to be like a lot of distance. You know, it's all about like the angle, and it's all like a kind of science. And thank God, the stunt performers are the scientists, because otherwise, you know, it'd be dangerous. But no, they have it all worked out. It's very safe, but it looks, you know, it looks real when they do it.
And mine is real, so it doesn't matter where you shoot it from. It's full contact.
Yeah. A lot of the things happen pretty far away from your face, so when you're doing a punch, the punch is coming like this.
Far,
but because the camera's on the other side, it picks up and you just play it.
Whereas I wanted Emily to actually punch me, well, she didn't, but I would have quite liked it because I just thought, you know, it would have looked quite cool.